Your life is in your hands. Think about it.